Hi guys, this is Josh Stern with the Stern team at Keller Williams, and my focus is to keep you current on all things real estate so you make a good decision when it comes to buying, selling, or your own investing goals. So I've had a lot of questions about mortgages, in particular about mortgages causing stress. I know a lot of people out there are experiencing some financial hardship right now due to the economy. I certainly hope you are not one of them. However, if your homeowner status is at risk, then you may want to consider talking to your lender about the following measures. Number one, forbearance. So if you can still make partial payments or you just need a month or two of relief, your lender may be willing to give you a forbearance under the CARES Act to temporarily reduce any stress that's caused by your mortgage. So in the event that you end up doing a forbearance, then you'll have a reinstatement period, which is just paying back the additional debt that you had incurred during a forbearance in one lump sum. Generally will result in a reinstatement of your original mortgage loan terms. This is the fastest form of forbearance repayment. The other option you can discuss with your lender is a repayment plan over time. So a repayment plan with repayments, lenders basically will allow borrowers to gradually pay back any debt that they had incurred during a forbearance period by increasing the borrower's monthly payment until that additional debt has been recuperated or repaid. You can also consider loan modification as an option. If the previous options won't work for you, then your lender may be willing to amend your mortgage in another way. The Consumer Financial Protection Bureau has more information on various loan modification options, as well as other helpful advice like how to avoid coronavirus-related scams. Very important to look into that. Don't do anything via email. Make sure you talk to actual people that you know, like, and trust. The other question you get is, should you modify? And I've talked about this in a previous blog, but I wanted to make sure that I cover it again. Simply put, if you can afford your mortgage payment, then of course, make your mortgage payment as usual. The forbearance portion of the CARES Act is for those who are actually in need of financial assistance. There's some unintended consequences to that forbearance. Namely, it's that it shows up on your credit report as a mortgage in forbearance, which may prevent you from refinancing or purchasing a home, or maybe even other large purchases or lines of credit you might need to apply for. While the forbearance itself will not actually affect your credit score, there's going to be a little note on your credit report that actually shows that you're in a forbearance, and that alerts a lender to a financial hardship. So make your payments if you can make your payments. While renegotiating your mortgage loan with your lender may sound daunting, it's important to act quickly to keep missed payments from getting out of hand. If you need a little confidence boost before making a call, just reach out to me directly anytime. I am always here to help.